Welcome to this walkthrough of getting a unique entity ID in SAM.gov. This video will show you how to get your unique entity identifier without completing an entity registration. Once you are assigned a unique entity ID, it belongs to your organization forever. You do not need to renew it or to get a new one if your entity name or address changes. Before we begin, make sure that you can document your entity's legal business name, physical address, start year or year of incorporation, state of incorporation, and your national identifier if your entity is based outside of the United States. You need to set up a SAM.gov user account. Select Sign In from the upper right corner of the SAM.gov homepage and accept the terms. Login.gov manages usernames and passwords for SAM.gov. If you already have a Login.gov account, you can connect your SAM.gov account to it by signing in here. If you do not have a Login.gov account, select Create an account and follow the directions. When you sign in from the SAM.gov homepage, you go to your workspace. On the Entities widget, select the Get Started button to begin your request for a unique entity ID. On the Welcome screen, select Create New Entity. Answer questions about your goals and who asked you to come to SAM.gov. SAM.gov recommends a registration option based on the answers you provided. For this demo, we're going to select Get a Unique Entity ID only. On the next page, enter your entity's legal business name and physical address. The Doing Business As name is optional. Leave it blank if you do not have documentation to prove a DBA. Check for any typos or missing details, then select Next. On the You Are About to Validate Your Entity page, confirm that you can provide the documentation by selecting the checkbox. SAM.gov then searches for your information. If the search finds your entity and all the information is correct, select your entity and then Next. If we cannot find your entity information, or if we find it but you need to correct it or update some details, you'll see the Enter Incorporation Information page. Enter your entity start year and state of incorporation and select Next. If your entity is based outside of the United States, we will ask for a national identifier here. Confirm your entity information and select Next. Some entities may be required to provide documentation of your entity information. If required, the next page you see is the Document Your Entity Details page. The information you must document is listed on this page. Go to the Acceptable Documents link for more information on what documentation you need. After submitting your documents, you get a Federal Service Desk or FSD reference number, and the Entity Validation Service reviews them. Once we have updated your information, you will get an email asking you to sign back in to SAM.gov. Once you do, go to your entity's workspace, locate your entity with an alert that asks you to complete your validation. Select the Confirm button. On the next page, select Review Entity Details. You should see your entity's updated information here. Review the information on each page, and if correct, select Yes and Next. If any of the information here is incorrect, select No, make your corrections, and then select Next. If you have corrections, you will have to wait for us to accept the corrections before you continue. If everything is correct, select Next on the final review screen. The Request Unique Entity ID page displays. This is where you pick back up if you found your entity right away. Read the information about the Include in Public Search checkbox and decide if you want to uncheck it. Check the box to certify that you are authorized to act for the entity and select Receive Unique Entity ID. Congratulations, you now have your Unique Entity ID. Select Continue to proceed with registration or select Cancel if you're done. Thank you for watching this video on how to get your Unique Entity ID.